Once upon a time, there lived a fox. He was so thirsty, so he jumped into a well to drink water. He stayed for there more days to get someone help to get out of the well because he's short. So one day, a sheep was passing nearby the well. The fox understood that it's a sheep and then tricked it. Then the fox called the sheep and told that the water here is very tasty. It's just like a juice. You will like it. Come down. Let's both have this water. Then the sheep went into some magic and then jumped into the well. Then the sheep was also stuck in that well, so the fox asked it to bend the sheep. Then the sheep bent and the fox jumped over the sheep and jumped over the well and went away happily. The moral of the story is, don't ever get tricked. They will always trick you. Thank you.